What's poppin'? It's your boy TJ. Welcome back, TJFX, to another video. Yes, I am going to be flipping a Forex account. I started with £500 Engine and Wizgirls. I deposited £500 right here on the screen, and I'm only using TJFX VIP signals, which you can check out, link in description. But I'm not gonna bore you with this video. But I'm like, the trade that we hit, I was hitting 80 plus pips per each position. It was absolutely crazy. I'm gonna show you a day in the life as well. I'm gonna take you on a journey. It's been really nice weather in the UK recently. You know, I went to a pool. I was trading. I put the roof down in my car, having a good life, and I showed you that as well. I did a few parties as well, I'm not gonna lie. Was pretty hungover whilst making the content, but I had to produce the real life as a trader. You know, I'm gonna show you my actual life in a day-to-day basis and how you guys could maybe replicate what I can do. I'm not saying that you're gonna live exactly like me, but you've got to start somewhere, and that's where you begin watching this content. If you are new to the channel, make sure to like, subscribe, and all that good stuff, because I'm going to be uploading once every 3 days on this channel from now on, and we're going to be pumping out flipping challenges, FTMO. I'm going to do the 100k, the 200k as well. As you guys know, I am actually funded on FTMO, so we'll put out some content there, do some withdrawal videos and all that good stuff for you watching. But now, without further ado, Legend of Woods Girls, this, we're gonna get right into the video. Here we go. Let's go, baby.
Let's go. I got my Mac ready to start the day. Get in the car. Weather's looking nice. Let's go.
Currently got the roof down as always. Got my coffee, but most importantly, I woke up early. I got my gold analysis on, and we are running in beautiful profits. Two positions sent to VIP, running plus 15 pips on each pair, which is 30 pips in total. But remember, I said an ISL, 15 pip SL, which makes it a 1-to-1 at the moment. The reward could be, if it hits a profit, 13.3% on just one of the positions. Now, I'm running plus £300 at the moment, and I'm not at work. I've done my bit for today, I've got my analysis, and now I'm chilling. You guys can follow all of these signals that I sent. You know, I've only sent two today. We've already profited 0.5%. Now we're going for buys and gold. And yeah, the weather's looking nice. I'm gonna go buy some barbecue food, edit this video as well, and yeah, just see the profits roll in. Let's go.
A few moments later.
I mean, just look. I mean, if I show you outside, it just got a bit messy, you know. I hit an SL, I'm not gonna lie, I hit an SL. Lost a few percent, even in the bucket. But your boy TJ was up all night, okay? I'm not gonna lie, I haven't really slept. I was up all night trading. This is what's going on right now. We sent a pound AUD trade to VIP, link in description, all that good stuff. But, right, we sent three positions, two trades, three positions. Let me just show you what's popping right now. Pound AUD is an absolute god trade, you know, running plus 4% on one of the positions with a 10 pip SL. And then we've got another two positions, which is, you know, around 40 pips, 80 pips combined, making it a 30 pip SL. So we're talking nearly 3%. So that's 7% in total. I mean, it's a god trade. I put it on my story, Instagram, check it out, okay? Hit me up, follow me, you need to see it. But yeah, analysis, price broke above previous highs, touched to retest support. This made a support now, broke through to the previous highs and to make a top resistance. OTC price come all the way back down, all the way down to the line of support, and now we are going to be flying. London opens, and yeah, sent that all to VIP today, plus 7%, you know, it's 9 a.m. in the morning, holy shit. I didn't even realize it was 9 a.m. in the morning, wow. It's 9 a.m. in the morning, I'm up 7% on VIP. Let's go. Great British Pound AUD is absolutely flying. We started £500 account, £460 in open trades. We got the re-entry as well. We got a re-entry. I just want to show you the 15-minute time frame, okay? Look at that right there. That was our re-entry, 1.0. Rejection, pullback into rejection right there on the 15-minute candle. Now going to all the TPs, man. Like, guys, follow me Instagrams, okay? All on the screen. You need to be in this. We're just doing this on a daily. I'm doing this on a daily. I'm 23 years of age, living in my own house, got a nice car. This is how I make my money. It's how I make my bread. And it's just, it's been a continuous thing for the last 3 years. I've been profitable. I've been training for five. It's been a tough journey, you know. There's been some good wins. There's been some big losses. And luckily, thank God, I sorted out all my psychology and all that good stuff. And yeah, it's just insane the amount of money you can make. We're gonna continue on with the video. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna drive to this house with a pool and all that good stuff. So I will take you there as well. I'll show you what the pool's like and all that good stuff. But yeah, believe in your dreams. Like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and continue watching the video because we are gonna see if GA hits all the take profits, baby. I just extended my take profit to 10 to 1 on just one of the GA positions because I want to make 10% from one trade because that's what I do in TJ VIP. But look at the trade right at this moment of time. Beautiful, beautiful profits. Oh, the trade is just so sexy. It's so sexy, and we're aiming for this is the 10%. And we're about to hit TP1 anyway on the other position. Like, yo, we are popping. I need to go anyway. I need to go get in a pool. But I'm gonna go and get a coffee and all that good stuff, so I'll take you with me. I'll take my MacBook as well, and we'll just go on a little journey. So let's fucking do it. This is how the trade is looking at the moment. Great British Pound AED is absolutely fine. We actually hit TP1, as you can see here. Take profit one was hit. We had a 5-to-1 risk reward, but we've actually extended it to 10-to-1 up here on the top of the resistance because it was a 5-to-1. It actually would have already hit take profit, but it's now running 7.3%, 730, let's go, 7% plus is running at the moment, and obviously we've got TP2 waiting to be hit as well. This is how it's looking. Let's go, baby. Like, what, like, link, go in the description. That's all you have to do. Check me out on Instagram. I upload every single hour about my charts. I don't need to lie about this. Check it out, check my Instagram out. Link in the bio to join up the VIP. We also got free trades as well. I do this on a daily, 7.5% right now on just one position. I would have, if I was doing FTMO example, I would have passed. That's just how it is. I'm gonna go on a drive now and I'm gonna take you with me. But yeah, I just had to show you the trades, man. Like, it's been a good day. Nearly like doubled the account. If not, no, sorry, I've already doubled the account. Nearly tripled the account. Insane stuff, you know how it is. But yeah, that's gold, baby.
Trade's currently running £950, closed £200, sent in obviously VIP on the screen right now. Let's go. Join up, link in description.
As you all saw, what a crazy day, Great British Pound AED. This video was all made within a few days. I showed you the SL actually hit. You know, I lost a few percent on that trade because I had two positions open. But then, you know, I had a few drinks, didn't really sleep. Saw Great British Pound AED, was waiting for it to actually hit the line of support to then go up, and as you can see on the screen right here, it's me closing my actual positions, which is kind of crazy. You know, I started the account on £500 and we end up leaving on over £1,800. That is £1,300 profit in just a few days because I actually waited for a perfect sell. I even got re-entries. The screen recording says it all, you know, me closing my trades, absolutely insane day. And as shown on the screen right here as well, £1,300 plus profit in, you know, VIP within a few days of trading. And I just, the way I trade, it's quality over quantity. I don't spam trades. You know, if I take a day off, that's because I'm waiting for a position to mark up. And that's just how it goes. I hate people that overtrade. I hate people that send multiple trades, hit a sell, and then, you know, there's just no point in that. I look for really good risk reward. I wait for my trades to actually hit because, you know, as shown, 10% plus profit gained for all VIP members if they're risking 1%. Link in description, click on the bot, and then look at the packages. You got the 1 month and you got the 3 month or the lifetime. But yeah, what an insane day. I hope you enjoyed the whole day, the whole life, the transparency in the actual video. I tried to be, you know, I tried to show you literally my whole entire day. Even in some parts of the video, I was hanging so bad, but I delivered the content for you all. So it's been your boy TJ, much love. If you haven't already, subscribe, hit the bell for the next video, and take it easy. Stay safe, stay good at trading, and peace.